Hello, my quilting friends. My name is Leah Day, and in this video, I want to share with you all of the benefits to using Quilter's Creative Touch, that's Quilt Automation software, on your quilting frame. So the first question you may be wondering is, what is Quilter's Creative Touch? What is Quilt Automation? It's basically a way of making your machine move all by itself, of having it do the quilting for you. It works in three ways. You're first going to add a motor to the carriage of your machine. You also add drive belts to the length of your frame and the carriage, and that is what is going to steer the machine forward and back, and it's going to know how to move according to the software on your tablet. QCT comes with a variety of designs, blocks, triangles, long pantograph designs, borders, and corners to stitch over your quilts. Now, a frame of reference to think about. Let's say that you wanted to stitch a specific design, like a feather wreath, on your quilt. Well, you'd need to go to a quilt shop, you'd need to look for a stencil of the feather wreath that you want in exactly the size that you need. And that can take a lot of shopping, right? Here is a stencil that I designed with some different flower designs, and so you can see this for reference. What if I wanted this flower design, but I wanted to stitch it this big? Well, unless that's actually been created and it's actually available, the only alternative would be to design it yourself and mark it on your quilt somehow, or find another design that would fit better. Well, with QCT, you don't need to mess with stencils at all. All of the designs are already in the software, or you can buy designs online and import them into the software, and then you can use the software to resize the design to any size you need. So no more messing with stencils, no more marking your quilts, and it's also going to speed up your quilting time, because instead of having to carefully stitch on the marked lines, rip out any mistakes, this is going to quilt it automatically for you. So I already have a design here, it's loaded up, ready to go, already done all of the placements. I'm going to hit quilt and let's stitch it together. One of the things I love is the ability to pull my bobbin thread up to the surface. I don't like to leave it on the back of the quilt where it can make a mess. And this is also going to allow me to tie off and bury my thread tails securely in the middle layer of the quilt after I've done stitching this design. So I'm going to hang on to these two thread tails. They're now on the surface of the quilt, and tap sew. And this is going to stitch that perfect feather wreath design exactly where I wanted it, exactly the size and shape that I wanted it on my quilt. As you can see, I'm not touching the machine. I'm just hanging onto my thread tails so that way they stay out of the way. But this is moving entirely on its own, stitching out that design perfectly into that space. Whenever I'm in a hurry, whenever I want a project to be done, but also still quilted beautifully, QCT is what I use in order to get that project finished. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed learning more about Quilter's Creative Touch and why this is something fun to add to your frame. You can learn more about it at leahday.com/QCT. Until next time, let's go quilt.